Another day, another dollar, guys. I'm going into work now. Work at 9 to 3, and I think my dad's gonna go take me to pay my rent. So that's cool. And after that, I might be going to get something special. Maybe not. But if not, pretty sure me and McKinney are hanging out tonight and watching NXT and the Cruiserweight Classic from last night. Josh might be joining us. Don't know. Beard Bro, what do you think? Even though this won't go on up on YouTube until afterwards. And, I'll tell you guys while I'm on my break. So,
Hey guys, I just finished my lunch and I'm using the bathroom before I go back. But anyway, so my dad just called me and I might be getting my Xbox One today. But also, Leia came in and she was going through one of the other registers and she asked if she can write her numbers on the pin pad. No, you write your signature on the pin pad. When have you ever known somebody that writes their numbers, their pin number on the pin pad? That doesn't make any sense. But anyway, I gotta use the restroom, gotta get back to work, so I'll talk to you guys later.
So the unseen McKinney's on his way to come get me, and then I'm gonna go over to first go pay my rent, and then GameStop because I'm buying Xbox One! That's right! I'm so happy, so excited. That's what I'm going to do. So I will see you guys later. And I'm going to make a special video called the unboxing. Yes. So yeah, see you guys later. So I'm ending the day because it's the end of the day. And I'm doing my workout when I get inside because me and Trevor still need to talk. My brother, who also has sleep, hey! But yeah, got another video for you guys, so go check that out. It's a unboxing type of video, so yeah. Also got film thoughts from Throne when I get inside after I talk to Trevor. Dang, I got a lot of stuff to do when I get inside. But, yeah. So I'm happy because I got an Xbox One! And McKinney's gone. He helped me set it up. We watch NXT and the Cruiserweight Classic. We're all done with the first round of matches. But if you want to watch that, go get your own network and go watch it. Take your hook out the potty, of course. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for another McCray's Daily Vlog.